almost there, Cora. Just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
It's not a Longback's natural habit.
Very close.
Captain Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Yeah. Max.
Security. I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate. Can you test it out for me? Excellent. Now test the activation. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Yeah! Woohoo!
We should head back to the ship.
Ships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet. You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
Okay, what's our destination? The Blarg Hydro Harvesters are still stealing water from planet Pokotaru. With Skid gone, there's not much left to do on Iridia.
Pokotaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy...